Hey, I'm going this way. Aaron Rodgers sits behind a superstar named Brett Favre and becomes a superstar. Jimmy Garoppolo sits behind a superstar Tom Brady and becomes a game manager. Now, he's Brian Hoyer. I've been telling you people, Jimmy Garoppolo is Brian fucking Hoyer. That's all he is. No more, no less. Now, if he gets in a different goddamn system, he could probably be a good quarterback. He has the physical tools and the ability. But you're not going to maximize your talent to Kyle Shanahan's offense. I'll tell you that right fucking now. Kyle Shanahan needs to show some fucking diversity. If you're just going to hand the ball off nonstop and do that play action and not let your quarterback throw downfield, you can get anybody. You can get Lamar Jackson to do that. In fact, Lamar Jackson would be a perfect attribute to that offense. But if you want to throw the ball downfield, make all the throws, can't do that offense. He's not calling plays for it. It's really run heavy, relying on run heavy. And I told you, Garoppolo struggles in that offense. He struggles. He can't make throws. As a quarterback, you got to be in a rhythm. I'm not saying all the time, but it does help. Kyle Shanahan fucked that game all up. I mean, if I was the fucking 49ers, I would seriously consider firing him. I know you people think I'm nuts, and I am nuts, but how do you blow two Super Bowl fourth quarter leads? You don't. Only a fucking bad coach does that. Kyle Shanahan may be a decent coach. Not good. Good coaches don't lose double-digit leads in the fourth quarter in the Super Bowl. They don't do that. Good coaches don't have three timeouts left with a minute and 40 on the clock and let the clock run out. They don't do that. Good coaches go for the fucking throat because they want to score every time they have the fucking ball. And if you don't have confidence in your quarterback, if that's your excuse, then put in another quarterback. It's that simple. If you're the type of guy that you don't have confidence in any quarterback, no matter who it is, then you shouldn't be the head coach. If I'm the 49ers fan base, I'm very pissed off right now because you guys had that game won. If you had a good head coach, not even a great head coach, you win that game. Your defense frustrated Mahomes to the point where he played like shit. It's embarrassing that Kyle Shanahan, he can say, we didn't make plays. No, you didn't give him a chance to make plays, motherfucker. All you had to do was run the fucking ball. All you had to do was run the fucking ball. Game over. That's all you had to do. But you didn't. Again. John Lynch got to be so disgusted. They showed him in the booth called wanting a timeout. He's like, what the fuck? John Lynch, you would be not out of the realm of fucking greatness. If you fired Shanahan right now today, there'd be some people shocked, but there'd be a lot of people saying it's warranted. I would fire him. I would. You're not going to maximize fucking Garoppolo in that fucking offense unless Kyle Shanahan says, you know what? We got to pass the ball more. I know we got a good running system, but you know what? My quarterback needs to make plays. And I don't see Shanahan doing that. I don't. He did it in Cleveland. He wants all the credit. He wants to be the guy that everyone talks about. Well, we're talking about you now because you blew the Super Bowl by yourself. So if I'm the 49ers, I'm serious when I say this. I would fire Kyle. I'd bring him in and say, listen, you're going to have to give up play calling duties. You got to. Because he's not going to be able to do it. Give him play calling duties. Or better yet, just fire him. Good coaches don't have a minute and 40 seconds left and let the clock run out. They don't with three timeouts. I'm sorry, good coaches don't do that. So you got to fire him. It's time to move on. He's a 3-13 coach last year, okay? That's what Kyle Shanahan is, a 3-13 coach last year. So it is what it is. He's no Stefanski, I'll tell you that. Everyone thought this guy was a genius before the game. He's a genius, all right. Backwards. So John Lynch, do the right thing. Fire Shanahan.